lasts. And all that comes here, it comes here to pass. I voice my pain, y'all, that change doesn't last. All that comes, it comes here to pass.
Down with the shine, the burn.
It's a fake, it's a hoax, it's a nowhere road where no one goes anywhere, anyhow, but you're following your heart rate down.
She's a rose, she's a queen, but she's staring at a magazine in the dark, on that path where they doctor every photograph.
My mother is waiting, she isn't sleeping.
It's a fake, it's a con. The nature of the road you're on lets me see your skeleton well before your life is done.
We'll be right back.
There's a darkness upon us, and it's flooded in light. And I'm frightened by those who don't see it. Can you not see what you've done? You gave your heart away like that. I didn't want to fall in love with anyone, but you did. I can still hear the song, the melody behind the kiss you gave me. You were wrong. I was right, so I walked away and left you there alone. I got so tired of talking on the telephone. How many times would we say the words goodbye? Yeah. I made mistakes, and one was telling you that I'd be there when telling time had come. I should have said I didn't care all the time.
Encore, North Carolina, Seth and Bonnie and I are. And we didn't realize it growing up, but we were fortunate enough to grow up around a lot of, it was old time and country, but it had a very dark layer to it, or a dark tone to it that was very beautiful and very nostalgic, probably instantly. And Clarence Ashley was somebody that carried that darkness, a redemptive darkness, I like to call it, and he played a lot with Doc Watson, and we knew Doc Watson personally, and during our journey, Doc helped us quite a bit and supported us at moments where we really needed it. And this is probably Doc and Clarence's version of this song. went according and he did right on. Froggie went according and he did right on. Froggie went according and he did right. Sword and a pistol by his side on. Rode right up to Miss Mousie's door on. Let me in, Miss Mousie. Rode right up to Miss Mousie's door on. Miss Mousie's door and he hit it so hard that he made it roar on. Then Miss Mousie let him in on. Then Miss Mousie let him in on. Then Miss Mousie let him in. And away they courted, it was a sin. Miss Mousie on his knee, took Miss Mousie on his knee, took Miss Mousie on his knee, and he said, Miss Mousie, would you marry me? Miss Mousie said, I don't know about that, Miss Mousie said, I don't know about that, Miss Mousie said, I don't know about that. She's a smoker.
But I will eat you, so you better not start around.
Supper be two butter beans and a black eyed pea. That's all I'll take.
Swallowed up by a big black snake on.
Thank you so much. That's Froggie with Encore. Thank you. A very tall Seth Avett with his sidekick Bob Crawford.
It's actually the other way around. Bob's the I'm the sidekick, okay? So Scott mentioned Doc Watson and Clarence Ashley, and those were those were North Carolina legends, and the music they made was very much of the soil from where we were from. And so we were exposed to it when we were young. I remember the Doc Watson record Memories, the black and white, where he's sitting at a table with his hands like this. That was, and in fact, at that time, I couldn't distinguish him from Abraham Lincoln. Because at the time that photograph was taken, he had a similar beard to Lincoln's. But that was one of the records that was sort of etched in our childhoods, and but the music that was close by, made close to where we're from, Blind Boy Fuller and Charlie Poole and all these guys, we were not really aware of, but we were aware of Doc. And there was a lot of other much more exotic records there, like John Denver and Kenny Loggins and Kenny Rogers, and multiple other Kennys, I'm sure. And among those records were two or three that you can never forget the image on the front of this kindly man with his mustache, and he was Jim Croce. The songs that he wrote seem to be the kind that, just upon first listen, you just know they're just always gonna be. Beautiful thing. So here's a Jim Croce song.
Operator, oh, would you help me place this call? You see the number on the matchbook is old and faded. She's living in LA with my best old ex-friend, Ray. But gosh, you said that you knew well and sometimes hated. But isn't that the way they say it goes? Well, let's forget all that and give me the number if you can find it, so I can call just to tell them I'm fine and to show take it well. I only wish my words would just convince myself that it just wasn't real.
Strong.
Operator, or would you help me place this call? 'Cause I can't read the number that you just gave me. Something in my eyes, you know this happens every time. I think about a love that I thought would save me. But isn't that the way they say it goes? Well, let's forget all that and give me the number so I can call just to tell them I'm fine and to show I've overcome the blow. I learned to take it well. I only wish my words would just convince myself that it just wasn't real. But that's not the way to feel.
Yeah.
nobody there I really wanted to talk to. But thank you for your time. You've been so much more than kind. You can keep the dime. But isn't that the way they say it goes? Well, let's forget all that and give me the number if you can find it, so I can call just to tell them I'm fine and to show I've overcome the blow. I learned to take it well. I only wish my words would just convince myself that it just wasn't real. That's not the way it feels. No, 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 no. That's not the way it feels. No, no.
Here for Southern Bob. We'll be right back.
was taught to keep an open in the light and never trap myself in nothing. Yeah. I was told to keep an open in the light and never trap myself in nothing. Yeah. I was taught to keep an open in the light and never trap myself in nothing. And this time, don't let me leave. thought I could feel the way I do when I'm in your arms. Ba-da-ba-ba, sing your melody to me. If you want me to leave, I'll walk away from this old farm. Cause love worked out for you, it don't impress me no more. Ba-da-ba-ba, words don't mean nothing to me. Cause I'm a broken-hearted man. I got dreams, but nothing to hope for.
Their song's called SSS. Scott, Seth, and somebody. I went on the search for something true. I was almost there when I met you. Sooner than my fate was wrote, a perfect blade has slit my throat, and beads of lust released into the air. When I woke, you were standing there.
I'll go to my heart, on my knees, begging, take me, darling, please. I will follow you, promise I have changed. I've been gone for years, I know, but I am back for good to show that I will never stray from you like that. My body lets me down. Who am I without dark hair and a pair of working hands? How do I stop this outro that I'm headed for? Where do I turn when I can't take it anymore? I go to my heart, on my knees, begging, take me, darling, please. I will follow you, promise I have changed. I've been gone for years, I know, but I am back for good to show that I will never stray from you like that again. I will never stray from you like that again.
You know what else is hard is being born.
Yeah, we're lucky that we don't remember getting born because it must be real hard. It's got to be tough. Mainly on the dads. You know, I'm not sure. But
there would be no children if it was up to these two. Listen, if I was the only human on this planet, there would be no more babies, okay?
You really just blew our minds on that one, Scott. Are there any C-section babies in the house tonight?
Called Freebird. I'm just kidding.
That was just a question I wanted to ask y'all for intimacy. Well, I was a C-section baby, and so was my son, and he just turned 7 a couple of months ago. So I wrote this one for him within, I don't know, 10 or 20 hours of his being born, and he was in an emergency C-section. So there were a lot of emotions, and This is one of those songs that it didn't really feel like it got written, it just kind of occurred. And it occurred while my wife was trying to sleep and I was over there typing out the lyrics on my phone. Anyway, it's called C-Sections and Railway Trestles.
Says no, maybe dad'll say yes. So did you do wrong? Well, go ahead, confess. Oh, dad just a muscle and mama just a vessel. You all blue and your mama like a rattle, came out looking like a smurf in a battle. Me in the nosebleeds, mama in the saddle, brave like a Sioux, brave going into battle. Emotion going like a stampede of cattle, real like rain and coffee in Seattle. Anesthesiologist, fiddle and faddle, you all blue and your mama like a rattle. A Rivera mural, Lucifer's teeth introduce the epidural. Dr. Jones, do you need a heaven referral? God send you down to me and my girl. She's long and tall and healthy as hell, but the plan went to hell when the little fella fell. Boy went head first into her pelvis, 1956, shaking like Elvis. Yesterday born and already thinking, body like a Ford and a mind like a Lincoln. Mama and Papa in love and sinking into a brand new situation, drinking a coffee like a fish on second and third shift. Loving every single ever loving minute of this, standing ovation for the OR specialist. Let me get close, wanna give my son one kiss on his head. On his little pumpkin head. Sausage and lentil, beans and greens, arugula and fennel. Don't never sleep, I'm about to go mental, but nothing so far has been accidental. I can't keep my life, so it's gotta be a rental. Picking up my baby boy, easy and gentle. All your long and strong like a railway trestle. Dad just a muscle and mama just a vessel. Meant to call phone over, cuddle and nestle. But dad's just a bear, you can tackle down and wrestle. Have a pop tent or you can have a castle. Try to change people, but it's gonna be a hassle. Don't have to be an astronaut for NASA, but it's always good to get a gown and a tassel. Son, have fun with your life, it's a drama. Just one period and all kinds of commas. Now you got a onesie, but then you get pajamas. You know you got me, and you know you got your mama.
wish I was a flame, dancing in a candle, lighting up your living room, high on the mantle. I could bring some romance, without any scandal. And then when you were done, you just put me out. I wish I was a tune you sang in your kitchen, put in your groceries away, and washing your dishes. I wish I was a sweater just wrapped around your hips, and when it got too cold, into me you'd slip, and when the sun came back, darling, you would hang me up. Not a song, I am not a sweater,
I'm not a fighter, I'm something better.
There you are.
I'm getting
love,
I
feel better. That's right.
Will you take it? Will you keep it? did you really mean when you said that I'm your man? Well, Bonnie, let's hear for Bonnie.
That's our sister. She's your sister too. Come on, it's Bonnie Reed.
Yeah. highest mountain, there is a king, and there is a light. Is it times when I catch you, it lasts through the night.
Say you gotta lose a couple fights to win. It's hard to tell from where I'm sitting. This is where the fun begins. I guess it's time that I was quit. Quit time. Slide fingers weak. I cut my chest wide open. They call me water. You will never change. I went and cut my hair. So don't take your business to the big time.
what did you accept? That to live you must let go of me with each step that becomes a progression. I won't let regret manifest to aggression. Are you to assess what I am, what I've been, what I've done? Did you stop to accept hypothetically dumb? Make a beat to attack those around, cause a truth to a color, a town, a time, a place? Oh no! Now your time might have been sized and come, you'll never wear bonded again. But I don't wanna fight it, cause SMP, I won't give you the chance to be my enemy. So go home, think it through. A jet plane and a big idea jump over the sea. What if's out on my trail? But I can't catch me, no, no.
guys here for Tanya Elizabeth. Come on! Thank you so much. Thank you. We appreciate y'all. You gotta serve something, ain't that right? I know it gets dark, but there's always a light. You don't have to buy in to get into the club. Stray your worries. You gotta show up if you wanna be seen. If it matters to you, Mom, it matters to me. I'm gonna fall hard, yeah, I know I am. When the clouds crack off, I laugh at them. Ain't no man can save me. There ain't no man can enslave me. There ain't no man. Change the shape my soul is in. I swear, there ain't nobody here who can cause me pain or raise my fear. Cause I got only love to share. How about y'all? Now if you're looking for truth, I'm proof you'll find it there. You say you look funny, I say you're a star. I say you're whatever you think you are. Watch your name say it's fall. Right in line.
Thanks for inviting us back out here, y'all. Scott didn't want to come back out, but Scott, we got to go back out.
I guarantee y'all, I'd stay here all night while all these other jokers would be going home.
Oh, we got a couple more in this. Come on.
All right, we know the privilege. privilege it is for us to perform for you all. Thank you so much for letting us do it. It is our life's work. It is an honor to work and play for y'all. Thank you so much for taking a Sunday night and doing it here. You guys take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. Keep doing what you're doing. You're doing a great job. Much love. We're the Avett Brothers, y'all. Good night.
Much good for anyone.
Elvis, please.